Hello, friends. Today, Miss Daniela is going to read you a book called Meet the Meerkat. This book was written by Darrin Lunde and illustrated by Patricia J. Wynn. Let's start. Meet the Meerkat. Hello, little animal. What is your name?
My name
is Little Meerkat. I am a kind of mongoose. Little Meerkat, what do you look like?
I am long and thin. I have a pointy face. I am the size of a squirrel.
Have you ever seen a squirrel on the tree?
Little Meerkat, where do you live?
I live in the African desert. I like the hot sun.
Little Meerkat, do you live alone?
I live with my brothers and sisters. We all live in the same den. You see them here?
Little Meerkat, what do you do all day?
In the morning, I warm up in the sun. Then I run with my brothers and sisters to find food.
Little Meerkat, what do you eat?
I eat insects, spiders, and scorpions. I smell them with my nose. Then I dig them up with my feet.
Little Meerkat, do you make any sounds?
I make funny sounds all day long.
Cluck, murmur, murmur, beep.
I say, whoop, whoop, when I see something dangerous. It's like a sign.
Little Meerkat, what do you fear?
I am afraid of eagles and jackals. These animals try to eat me. I take turns with my brothers and sisters to watch for danger. See them here? They take turns here to watch and see if there's something dangerous here.
Little Meerkat, when do you sleep?
I return to my den just before dark.
Look, the sun.
And here they are. Let's see how it looks. Good night, little Meerkat. Does this remind you of something? Meerkats do not like cold mornings. They are most active during the warm part of the day. There is not much food where meerkats live. They have to travel far to find enough to eat. Meerkats live in groups of 10 or more. They have such a big family. They like to be around other meerkats. They care for other meerkats who are sick or hurt. They sometimes even hug each other. It's like a family, right? And this is the end of the book. I hope to see you soon. Goodbye.